Hello guys, and welcome back to the next episode of the Pokemon Heart Gold Deathlock. In the previous episode, we made it to Saffron City, and poked my nose in the gym, but didn't feel like taking it on. So we're going to do that now. Now, it's Psychic type gym, so hopefully we should be good to go here. I have no idea what level Sabrina's Pokemon are going to be. I'm just going to put that out there right now, because they could be high, or they could be... They're going to be high, let's face it, they're going to be high. But we have the two restore rule, so... Hopefully we should be fine. Right, you have a Bronzong, which is interesting. You're going to go into Pepe really quickly. And you're going to Safeguard, that's fine. We're going to go through Flamethrower. And you're going to go for the Gyro Ball, which is fine. That doesn't do very much. You've swapped skills with me. Okay, what does that mean? I've got Levitate or Heat Proof. Okay. Skill swap, is it? Yeah, no. Punch! That is OP though, right there. That is OP right there. Far too strong. And that was Medium Rebecca as well, which is quite funny because that's my name. Well, obviously my name's not Medium Rebecca, but my name is Rebecca. That's me when I'm old. That's Beck to the Future right there. Oh, that's Beck to the Future right there. Yeah, the fighting dojo's next door. I went in, it's rubbish. There's nothing in there. I hate Mr. Mime! Am I going to be having to deal with this Mr. Mime throughout the whole gym? Oh, that was lucky that we got the skill swap off. We got the poison off before the skill swapped. Because otherwise we would have been synchronized right there. Get out, Mr. Mime, I hate you. And execute. Okay, fine. I mean, I think we should be fine here, because we've got dark type moves coming out of our ears. I mean, Sabrina's Pokemon are going to be slightly scarier because they are going to be more. Oh no, they're going to be higher leveled. But I'm just randomly stepping on these tiles right now. They are going to be higher leveled, but I mean, we should be okay. Come on now, we should be okay. Slowpoke, okay. There's a nice variety in this gym of Pokemon. Let's go for the Energy Ball. Groot was built to take on Slowpokes. I am Groot. Let's do this. And it's really nice because the Dark typing for most of my Pokemon protects them from the Psychic type moves, which is really nice because it means that the Pokemon have to rely on being able to use their alternate moves. And if they're not set up to have many alternate moves, then we win. It's like the dual type Pokemon that she's got. It's obviously going to be super helpful because how am I randomly getting in to fight all these trainers? Kadabra, yeah, legitimately scares me. I've said this before. Oh, you disabled me. Wow. I'm just going to slap you in the face. A Girafarig. That's interesting, but I don't think there's too much to be worried about. We've got all the Dark-type moves right now. Brachy is going to be kind of important in this gym, I think. Oh, Albie. I wish I had an XP share, because that would really help, because you would be able to collect... loads and I'm just going to be random. I apologise, but I am just going to be randomly stepping on tiles now until I get in the right place. I feel like I should be quite close. I'm going to try all of the tiles in this bottom room. I feel like I should be quite close, but I mean, we're back to Medium Rebecca there again, which is great. I have no idea. Maybe I should look this up, but I'm just going to randomly keep stepping on tiles until I get to the right place. Because I've got the moves, like, no. I have no idea. Oh, help me, please. Someone help me. Oh, come on. Oh man, this is ridiculous. How do we even get to Sabrina? Sabrina's like, dude, you're not ever gonna find me. This is how I win in the gym, because nobody ever finds me, so I never have to give out any badges. I mean, legitimately, I should try and look this up. I'm not gonna, because I'm just gonna randomly step on all the tiles until I find the right one. I feel like I've stepped on every tile now in the gym. That is what I feel like. What am I missing? Let's try all the tiles at this side. I'm not sure I've tried all these tiles. Oh my goodness, I'm so hungry. That's what you get for waking up early to record. Right, well, that's great, because it's none of those. Ah, Sabrina, please, come on. Come through, Sabrina. It cannot be this difficult. How can it be this difficult? Because, legitimately, I think I've stepped on every single tile there is in the world, ever. And it just doesn't seem to be happening. I fought all the trainers. How now, brown cow? What? Come on! Fine, let's step on all the tiles. No, not medium Rebecca. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Have I been on those tiles? Oh, I'm not sure I've been on those tiles. Have I been on those tiles? I'm not sure I've been on these tiles. Let's try these tiles. Oh no, I have. These are in the middle. I've done these ones. Dang it. Dang it! Legitimately, this is so annoying. Right, let's try all your tiles. There's no tiles in the whole place that take you to Sabrina. Oh, I've tried all of these. Ah, ta-da! Finally. Okay, now what should we do here? Oh, I mean, should we lead off with... I feel like it would put us in a bad position to lead off with Albie, because we'd immediately have to switch. So as much as I wanted to gain some XPs, I really don't think it's a good idea. I feel like Groot is hyper-offensive, but does Groot have a Dark-type move? No. Does have a Bug-type move, though, so there is psychic coverage there, so... The dark typing is going to help to protect. I have no idea what's coming out first, but I want to try and get some kind of initiative. I don't know if we'll be able to get any initiative. I'm scared. She's only got 3 Pokemon. Oh, it's an Espeon. Which cannot use... You skill swap, man. That's okay, because Groot has the bug type move, so we should be fine. Again, I'm hoping for the best. You've set up a reflect, which is not great. We're just going to keep going though. Energy ball, that should not do too much to us because we are obviously grass type ourselves. If the worst you can do to me is an energy ball, then I'm not too concerned about you. Mr. Mime, I hate your face. I hate your face with a passion. That light screw, that mimic. Oh, that's good because an X scissor against Groot would not have been good. Hey, guess what? That was easy enough. Well, it should have been. We protected ourselves with our dark typing against any of the psychic type moves that that Sabrina's Pokemon had. And Groot is cool. So we've got skill swap as well, which is interesting. But I'd sooner use that on, say, if I had something that knew truants or something like that. Mom is ringing me again. Get lost, Mom. I'm just going to tell me you bought me more junk and sent it to the nearest Pokemon Center. Well, that's great, but I'm not all that interested. Let's go heal up, and then we can go explore one of the routes. I might explore the route to the north. I can't remember where the Although, is the power plant off to the right? I'm trying to remember where the power plant is. Do we have a map? I feel like we have a map. What's this? Lavender Town. There's the power plant. So we need to fix the power plant. So if we go over that way towards Lavender Town and then up, I think that's probably the best bet, isn't it? Oh. I found a way to make my ROM go a little bit faster. So hopefully you don't mind that I'm just speed. It's not because I don't think this is legitimately like it's not the proper speed up button. So I don't think it's going to ruin the experience, but it does just speed things up a little bit, which is nice, I think. Let's fight these bikers. We're the Kanto Federation Trainer Group. Okay. You've got your own gang there, I see that. Hello, coughing. Sorry, wait for you. It's not... Oh, please, why do you have to poison Albie? I'm not happy about that. That's not fair. We don't want Parasong. There's no way we want Parasong. Although, actually, having said that, that could be useful, couldn't it? Because I switch out. Does it work like that? It gives you a 3 count, right? I might get that back, actually. I'm just thinking for, like, the gyms and stuff. If you can set up a Parasong and then switch. What is going on? Why is everybody getting poisoned? It's just ridiculous. How many coughings do we need right now? At least Zoidberg's hitting them hard. But yeah, poisoned again. Coughing, please. That's okay. How many four restores do we have? We might need to buy some more, to be honest. Right, we need to buy some more because we need them for the gym as well. The gyms are allowed. We're allowed those 2 full restores for the gym, so we ought to really go back and buy some of those at some point. But anyway, we're okay right now. Just stop poisoning it. Just stop poisoning me. That's all I'm asking. That's really irritating. Okay, so a Flareon. Let's go for the Shadow Ball. That's... Oh! Whoa! Okay. That was a thing. Dang it. Well, that was lucky. We nearly lost Albie there. I didn't expect that bite. I did not expect the bite. Did not expect the bite of 87. Right, okay, so let's carry on. We're the Kanto Bike Federation. You have Koi, you all have coughings. Come on, Psywave. Is Psywave that one that sort of randomly does different amounts of damage? It could possibly be. Anyway, for now we're okay. We're not poisoned for now. For now we're okay. Sludge Bomb. Poisons me. Of course it does. Of course it does. That is ridiculous. And that doesn't kill. Well, great. Albie didn't last long. I'm being too... Oh, it's just being too careless. I thought that Psywave would take it out. Dang it. Brilliant. That's brilliant. Oh, great. Well, I apologise. I was like, oh, we've done 2 gyms and we've not lost it. Yeah. That was my fault. It's because it's early and I'm just getting too carried away with myself. I was convinced that Psywave would just kill that coughing and then I could just switch out. Dang it. That's so annoying. Okay, fine. What we'll do is we'll stop there. Yeah, I can't take Albie with me. Albie's got to go back into the underworld. That's brilliant. Well, that's brilliant. Wonder if we'll get Albie back. Back into the underworld with you. Anyway, that's fine because we do have sacrifices. So what we'll do in the next episode, we'll go grab somebody else out there. Where's those? Oh, there they are. Yeah, okay. I was like, we did have more. I'm sure we had more sacrifices than that. We do. We caught these 2 guys, didn't we? So they can go in the sacrifice box. Yeah, so in the next episode, what I'll do is I'll randomly generate another number, grab one of these guys out. So let's see who we've got. We've got, that's Chivy's Absol. That's from Shiro. I can't remember who that's from, Dexter. I think that's Niels' Spiritomb. Anyway, so we've got the Rotom. I put the Rotom in because you can't not have Eddie. I'd love Eddie and the team, to be honest. Houndoom, Frostbite, Deadstar. So we've got, actually we've used quite a lot of these guys now. It'd be quite nice to see somebody we've not used again. Maybe like Morgana or Spike perhaps. Or Eddie. Or Dexter. They're the ones we've not used, but hopefully we'll be able to get somebody out of the box in the next episode, and maybe Albie can come back. It's happened before. We have to trust in the random number generator to help us to choose our next Pokemon. So guys, thank you very much for watching this episode. If you're in, I know, slightly shorter, but it's all good. It's all good. If you enjoyed the episode, then why not bop the like button for me? Drop me a comment below, and I will see you for the next episode of the Deathlock really soon. See you later, guys.